the 13 days after we awoke were the beginning of the end.
Serious?
Be quiet.
Best of luck.
She did it!
Hands high! So far, so good. They all want to fight.
Hey. Good for them.
Let's be rational now! It's in the big guns now. What do we do?
Watch and learn.
Thank you.
so tough now, huh?
Hey, that wasn't like a challenge now, all right? Hey! Time to go!
I'm coming!
Jump! Heads up.
This thing won't give up.
Oh, goodness. Woo. We did it. Aren't you supposed to protect civilians, soldier? I mean, you are Sanctum, aren't you? What are you doing trying to stop the Purge? Why don't you tell me that?
I was a soldier.
Hey, where do you think you're going? Man.
Chocobo, just can't catch a break, can we?
Yeah, that's a good question. Oh well, I better follow her. I'm getting too old for this.
Sure, we can get through here.
Fixing to dish me already, huh? You guys don't seem very interested.
Thank you.
Not wanting to get purged, I get. But taking on trained soldiers?
Better to die than get sent to Pulse. It's hell for the Brimstone.
Yeah, well, hell's not sounding too bad. Because this place ain't exactly paradise.
Domesticated peacekeepers. Nothing to worry about.
Well, maybe not for a soldier girl, but I'm trying to say... Hey!
Need to be pushing now. Yeah, you must be real nice from up there.
Preemptive strike.
Rebels!
So much for the element of surprise.
There's no time.
Then what do you suggest we do?
Quiet.
Hey, wait! No, don't leave me!
Let go!
No, hell no, you're my only way out of here!
Hey.
might get us across. Right there. Right?
Looks that way.
Leave this to me. This way. Come on.
Seems to be in working order.
Deportees, are we? Weapons down. I'd hate for this to turn ugly.
Turn ugly?
He wants to kill us without a fight.
Time's up!
So, soldier, what's your angle? What? Classified military info? Huh? What's the matter? You quit, didn't you? Did you think I'm gonna go out there and just tell everybody your secret?
See. My angle. I'm after the Foul Sea. Still happy you tagged along.
Didn't have a choice.
Selfless sacrifice ensures the continued to the dangers of the world below. By choosing to leave Cocoon and participating in this migration...
Migration? More like extermination.
Huge. You stay here.
Sorry. I didn't mean to.
These people need heroes. Here. You keep your cool, and they will too. You got it?
Got it.
What's our motto?
The Army's no match for Nora.
That a boy.
Crazy.
Then take a nap.
Really? Can I?
Sure. And when we're taking a dirt nap, you can save them all.
No, that's even worse.
No dirt naps today. We're all in this together. Our enemy's the Cocoon Sanctum. Their dreaded Psycom, no less.
What's the dread? Psycom's nothing but a whole bunch of bluster and bullying. They've got nothing on Nora.
Well, we are the heroes, after all.
Let's prove it!
Yeah! Yeah.
Sanctum's gonna pay for this. Nothing to worry about!
More.
There are soldiers everywhere.
Yo, boss. What's the plan?
Charge in, guns blazing.
Hey, that's not a plan.
Real heroes don't need plans.
As always, hit him hard, hit him again.
How about this?
Don't you kids go falling behind now. You all okay? Hey, careful with those. Don't worry. No one's moving to Pulse today. We'll clear you a path out of here, so be ready
Wait,
to...
Wait! Let me fight
yeah,
with you!
You can't expect us to just sit here!
Good help.
Yep.
Please, let us help!
Okay, then. Volunteers front and center.
Here, take this one.
This
one. Here you go. And one for you.
Count me in.
Here's yours. Take care now.
Mom? Don't worry. Huh?
So I just
hold it steady.
Yeah, feels good.
Yeah, nice.
Can you show me again?
You got it.
That's how it works.
You sure?
Yeah. Moms are tough.
Right.
It's the last one, boss.
All right, last one. Somebody take it.
No, I can't.
Yeah.
Push comes to shove. Keep him safe.
Bang.
First impression of snow? All talk.
All right, lay low and you'll be fine. We'll clear out the area. We're going home together!
Come on! Everybody up!
Right. New recruits, on me!
Come on.
Right.
Time to go, kiddo.
Losing the SCICOM, you hear me?
This would be a piece of cake.
Stay sharp. Don't want to make their job any easier.
Oh, yeah!
Mobilize Beta Force! Put down the resistance!
Heroes don't run from fights.
Told you, didn't I? Moms are tough.
Huh.